winter, a slight with it. You come down and it bounces. See the bounce, you alright? So it's see the bounce? It's going inside it. Do you understand the difference? It's going inside it. Now if I come down, bang, it breaks external, okay? Inside it and it breaks. See the different way it broke? I do a little bit harder, but bang! And it explodes. The difference between internal and external. Okay. You can get, I've had to put this mat down because of the kids at school. I don't want to get too thingy with them, but, once again, I'll just show you it again. You've got, does it go well, let's use somebody else. Mate, volunteer. Put your hand down, that's okay. Okay? Once again, it's, okay. Bang! See? I'm not doing full force to start, just to get used to the internal. Bang! 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 See? See the difference how it explodes on the internal? And this is what happens to the organs inside the body. Okay. This is how we strive. So, what we've got on the internal is that we've got a certain way of it. It has to go a certain way. So it's short little moves. Doesn't travel very far. Now what you have to be, often let me tell you, the chi comes up, chi comes down. You store your chi there. And it's a sound time. Sometimes you get a little. It goes through. Internal, short little moves and explodes. Understand? Okay, try it again. Hit, work it through his hand. So his hand is undamaged, but the chi will flow into the brain. So the same thing is applied now, we're going beyond. So we hit something, and what is beyond what we hit, we strike. Go. The same thing with the bricks, it can damage me. I'm messing around with chi energy. So now I've got to transfer chi through. So it's very, very difficult this one. Go straight through. Okay, carry on, practice. Very rarely works is to break the brick without breaking the jaw. Sometimes it shatters, so be careful. Hey? Yeah, I've just been thinking about that actually. Been cut a few times with flying glass on this one. Very rarely. Yeah. Okay, carry on.